Installing a hoochie on a spinner, really easy. Works for salmon, steelhead, trout, 3 to 5 Mepps. This is a number 5. Let's get started. Really easy, just need this bobkin and some thread, 3-0. About 10 wraps around. Use your finger to make a loop. Pull your thread bobkin through. Do that 3 times. Cut your tags. Finish it with glue.